Hello and welcome to Answering ATPL. In this ATPL question bank video series for general navigation subject, I'm going to show you how to solve this air almanac question. At the end of the video, I will give a tip on how to answer this question in less than 10 seconds. Make sure you stay until the end of the video. This video is a part of a playlist where I show the method, technique and tricks to answer ATPL question. Please check out the playlist, link is available in the description. Refer to figure 061-20. Using the diagram, determine the sunrise time LMT in Honolulu, Hawaii, north 21 degree 20 minute, west 157 degree 55 minute on 9th of April and calculate the corresponding UTC. The optional answer are A 0815 LMT 0447 UTC, B 0545 LMT 1617 UTC, C 1815 LMT 1815 UTC, and D 1617 LMT 0545 UTC. This is figure 061-20. Since the question asks us to find the time of sunrise, we will use the top table. Step 1. Locate the date and the latitude. The 9th of April is in between 8th and 11th of April. Thus, we are interested in these two columns. Latitude 21 degree 20 minute north is between 20 degree north and 30 degree north. Thus, we are interested in these two rows. The data required to solve this question is located in the intersection area as shown on the screen. Step 2. Interpolate the data. For organization purposes, I will put these four data into a table. Next, we need to interpolate the 30 degree north row. To interpolate, we need to assume that this data change linearly. Thus, changes in date is equivalent to changes in time. 11 minus 8 ratios to 0539 minus 0542. 3 days change in date are equivalent to minus 3 minute changes in time. 1 day change in date is equivalent to minus 1 minute change in time. By referring to the table, we know that time decrease with an increasing date. Thus, time at 30 degree north on the 9th of April equals 0542 minus 1. Time at 30 degree north on the 9th of April equals 0541 LMT. Next, we need to interpolate 20 degree north row. Changes in date ratio to changes in time. 11 minus 8 ratios to 0540 minus 0548. 3 days change in date are equivalent to minus 8 minute changes in time. 1 day change in date is equivalent to minus 8/3 minute change in time. 1 day change in date are equivalent to minus 2.67 minute changes in time, or approximately minus 3 minute. By referring to the table, we know that time decrease with increasing date. Thus, time at 20 degree north on the 9th of April equal 0548 minus 3. Time at 20 degree north on the 9th of April equal 0545 LMT. Next, we need to interpolate the 9th of April column. Change in latitude ratio to change in time. 30 degree minus 20 degrees is equivalent to 0541 minus 0545. 10 degrees change in latitude is equivalent to minus 4 minute change in time. 1 degree change in latitude is equivalent to minus 4 over 10 minutes or minus 0.4 minute. To find the amount of time changes for every 1 degree 20 minute change in latitude, we need to multiply both sides with 1 degree 20 minutes. 1 degree 20 minute change in latitude is equivalent to minus 0.53 minute change in time, or approximately minus 1 minute. By referring to the table, we know that time is reducing as latitude increases. Thus, time at 21 degree 20 minute north on the 9th of April equals to 0545 minus 1. Time at 21 degree 20 minute north on the 9th of April equals 0544 LMT. By the way, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notified when I publish a new content. Step 3. Convert LMT to UTC. If the prime meridian or 0 degree longitude is located here, Honolulu on longitude 157 degree 55 minute west must be here. To the west, LMT decrease. UTC, by definition, is the LMT at prime meridian. This relationship can be written as LMT equals UTC minus changes in time. Changes in time in this equation refer to the time taken by the mean sun to travel from prime meridian to 157 degree 55 minute west. The mean sun travel at a rate of 15 degree longitude per hour. Thus, changes in time equals change of longitude divided by 15 degrees per hour. Changes in time equal 157 degrees 55 minutes divided by 15. Changes in time equal 10 hours 31 minutes and 40 seconds, or approximately 10 hours and 32 minutes. Now we have all the components required by this formula. Thus, 0544 equals UTC minus 1032. UTC equals 0544 plus 1032. UTC equals 1616. Therefore, sunrise in Honolulu on the 9th of April is at 1616 UTC. The closest answer is B. Quick tip. Now, I am going to show you how to answer this question in under 10 seconds. If we look at the table, our answer in LMT is in between these four values: 0542, 0539, 0548, and 0540. Now, let's rearrange the data from the earliest to the latest. By looking at the data like this, we know that our answer must be between 0539 and 0548, because all the time that came from Air Almanac is in LMT. If we look at the optional answer, there is only one possible answer. That is how you answer this question in under 10 seconds. What do you think of this video? Please let me know in the comment section below. And if you find the video beneficial, please like it and share with others. By doing so, you will help other people to find the video. If you want to learn more about ATPL or other aviation related stuff, subscribe now by clicking on the round subscribe icon. Please check out my other video by clicking on the rectangular box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.